Okay, no more sneaking. That'll help.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
You're back! And with the Sunkhors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
For later. Might regret this.
Get over here! She's coming!
Say a prayer, little girl. Can't override you yet. Is there more I can learn from the cauldrons? Train's slowing. That's all you've got? I'll tuck that away.
Well, I hope. See anything you like? See anything?
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks. Me too.
Maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred...
Ah.
All by yourself.
I'm good with a bow. So I'll find this...
Yes.
What...
It ha...
What happened?
The war. The Nora with... Even now...
How far is...
I've seen... Whatever...
Do the corrupted machine...
Fire, see...
Unless we...
The matriarchs... Yes. It's a... It's...
So you're in charge...
I have...
Good luck...
Mother...
Try...
You would... I barely made it.
This isn't the...
You miss my point. Trying to live up to the glory.
I should be going.
All right.
Only All-Mother can save the Nora. But perhaps...
Curiosity is for dreamers.
You've not earned her forgiveness. It is the end.
You can't fall apart now. The tribe needs you.
I'll find a use for you. If I don't shoot them. Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it, though.
Thank you.
Western village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles.
I can praise with this. Hope you like
Thank
it.
You. Now I know the kind of person I want to be, watching you. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? A corruptor! Bite out here.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its eyes down here. So, Will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
If you knew me.
I'm busy, Nora. If you need something, speak to Captain Balon in the parapet by the market building.
Thank you.
Captain Balan? The guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. No, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return, if there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What is this place exactly?
Day Tower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King of Vaad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Vaad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... Well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe. But it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azaram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Ursa and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the Sun shall show.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful. But not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook. Any word about our
I'm still working on... Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. The machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that, bandits and new reports of this corruption. Was stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back.
I brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian. I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any...
can fight. I'm not looking for trouble.
I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
There are no shadows under the noonday sun. Words to live by. There are no shadows under the noonday sun. Words to live by.
Quick way down.